Hi guys, so today I'm going to be fixing this doll's hair, right here. Ta-da! The hair's really greasy, and whoa, and look, she's a mermaid doll, and her battery doesn't work well. So I'm going to be fixing that too in the next video. So first, you have to brush her hair nice and straight. Okay, and now you take a big bowl of warm water or cold, and then you squirt this in there. You wash it like this, so there's bubbles. Da 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 da. Rub it, rub it, rub it, scrub it, scrub it. Now you take your doll, dump its hair in the water. Take some more of this stuff. Make sure it hits the doll's hair. Make sure her hair is in there for 5 minutes. Okay, let's see. Starting to smell good. Starting to smell real good, guys. We're almost there. Almost there. Okay, put some more of this. As you see, this is contact. And on the back it says Barbie. Okay. This is nice and it's real good for your body too. Use this for dolls or yourself. And you got to get this at the Barbie Hotel. And this is the last pump that you're going to put in her hair. And then you're going to need a towel to dry it. It needs to be in here for 10 more minutes. I'm going to stretch it around in the meanwhile. This is so much fun, isn't it, guys? But it's not that fun because people are talking and some people are at the pool and I live in this apartment, so yeah. All the stuff to wash out. Firstly, oh my god, that smells so good! And this mom smells like my dad. Like, it really does. Okay, it's been 10 minutes. And her hair is smelling so luscious, I want to kiss it. But still gross. Still have to do it for 10 more minutes. All you need to do next is brush her hair. Make sure this is in the water. Now you gotta just brush her hair until it's nice and soft. Then you gotta spray some perfume and then it will be nice to go. And her hair is almost gonna be ready. guys. Let me just take a closer look at her hair. Isn't that so pretty? Oh yeah, that's right. Isn't she just so pretty? I want to kiss her until she's mad. Get it? Mad and dead? My name, let's go, Kiki, let's go, Kiki. Hey, dump her hair in the water again. Now set her hair there. Oh, that's itchy. I'm just gonna go get a tissue. I'm back and I'm drying my hands because we're almost out of the show. How long have my doll's hair been in here? How long has my doll's hair been in here? Huh, guys? Huh? Okay, the doll is ready. Got some towel. Put the towel right here and dry her hair. This is real heavy. Just imagine if bird poop just got on her hair. Her hair is beautiful as new. Now, I forgot to put her hair ponytail. Almost there, or not. That is my doll. Right there is my doll. And now I'm gonna play with her in this nice water. Hooray! Oh no, there's a spring of hair that got out. Okay, guys. Thank you for watching this video. Comment down below, hashtag hair smell good. Make sure you hit that like button, and I got new merch. Isn't that so exciting? And soon, there's gonna be a doll of me. Isn't that cool, guys? Now, bye. See you later.